Stanley White, commander of the 5th Precinct and the most decorated cop in New York City, has declared war on Chinatown.
I got a complaint about you already.
Today there were 43 gang arrests, 3 gambling parlors raided, 6 sweatshops busted.
You're only meant to shake up the gang kids.
And now, an opening blow at the man who's been called the godfather of Chinatown, Joey Tai. Mr. Tai, can you tell us if there is such a thing as the Chinese mafia? Mr. Tai, what is your comment? Mr. Tai, do you have any comment?
Let me make this real clear to you right here and now. Joey Tai goes to the mayor goes to me, and the word is lay off.
You think gambling, extortion, corruption are kosher? What Chinese mafia? The investigation's in your mind.
These people are the biggest importers of heroin in this country.
The point here is you cease and desist.
Nobody wants to win this thing, do you?
You don't like it? Resign.
Maybe everybody's right. I'm chasing something that doesn't exist.
This is not the Bronx or Brooklyn. It's not even New York. It's Chinatown, White. It can be very easy or it can be very hard. You care too much, Stanley.
How can anybody care too much?